to more of Two Nerds on a Couch playing the world of Final Fantasy. And now, as we left last time, we are here to name a mimic. What is something that copies everything? Who is somebody that copies everything? Who? We shall simply call you Who. Looks good. HP. Holy magical defense. Who has been sent to the prism case? I don't know. You tell me. Alright. So I'm still trying to get to that safe spot. I don't know where this is gonna send me. Right back over here. That's gonna send me back over there. Okay. So let's see where this one sends me. We're going over here. Whee! Okay. Flutter, flutter, bye. Cooper, Cooper. What you got? Little chest over here. For 3 potions. These are like such waste of time! But we're about to raise the water level. That's what this thing's here. This one had lizards again. I slaughtered you all last time. I didn't know y'all were hanging out here.
That was a good fight.
Predictable.
Look, more potions. Shell. Swirly. So I guess I have to drop the water level again, and then then I should be able to go on.
Oh, please, piece of cake.
Abilities, what do we got?
D.
Wasn't like any of these are gonna really pose any kind of threat at this time. Puzzles. piece, this gimme gimme box.
This must be it. The pirate ship.
Yeah.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I don't think there's any debate about that.
Let's be the sneaky.
And make this giant box disappear.
Gimme, gimme.
No one will ever expect that. Followed by an immediate fight. Who's gonna die? They are. Not even getting an attack off. That's how dead they are. Dead. Completely dead. More fish scales. I don't need fish scales. Alright. Guess I've been waiting to do this. It's the prism case. It's been fun. Unless there are some behemoths. But there's my boy. Ifrit. Yes, is a bit weaker. Actually, considerably weaker. But it's okay. Yes. And. Configuration. Oh, I could actually transform into that. Interesting. Very interesting. Which we'll come back to that in a second. Because I kind of wanted to hit the board. That was really the only thing I really needed that to do. So let's see. Barrage boards. What do we got? Anybody? Yeah, one Serby. See if I can actually upgrade him now. Nope, still nothing. Well, let's do the blank space. And. For us to really level. Everyone's healed. Let's see. Look at him. Ifrit. I mean, pretty much, I'm opening up with Hellfire. That's pretty much the whole reason. Some sort of boss battle here on the pirate ship. Not like it's gonna be sneaky and actually get away with it. Pirate ship deck.
I think we've got this one in the bag.
Yeah.
A basket, Koopa! Saving pirates, Koopa!
Huh? The pirates? Did they just call us pirates?
Well, I'd say the pot knows a kettle when it sees it.
All paws on deck, Koopa! We're outnumbered, Koopa!
Now what, Koopa?
Stop saying Koopa and fight, Koopa!
Oops, huh?
Better Koopa! And since I already have this unlocked.
There's one thing to do now, Koopa!
Get him, the Koopa!
Guys, we're not here to have fun.
Eh?
Not here to have fun, Koopa.
Better!
Much the better!
Yep, here it is. Oh, wow. 11. 11 AP to do this. But it's gonna be fun.
Hellfire!
Oh, he even calls out the attack name. I love you even more, Ifrit.
Predictable.
Pathetic experience, but Sildra. Wow.
It's Captain Ferris, Koopa!
Hello!
It's created a threshold!
That mirage must be mega the powerful!
How kind of you gents to whip my crew into shape.
Oh, you're welcome! But I thought we just beat them up.
That's what she's saying, you doofus!
What are you, comedians? Too bad. If you've the brass to steal from pirates, then you know what comes next.
Yeah, so we long, kick your butt.
Clowns!
Clowns? Where?
Clowns? Why is it clowns plural?
Like I'm afraid of you.
Tama, it's time! Make yourself big!
Huh?
Yes, sir!
You can do that?
Guess they're not.
I should have known better than to even ask.
Soon, Tama. Soon. Well, let's see what we're doing.
Okay.
Oh, you don't even know what's going on. Well, that's it. Okay. Well, now. Koopa. Phoenix down. Cura. Kill yourself. That was pretty intense, actually. I was not expecting. Actually. Ah, no. Bad you. So I guess this is a fight I'm not supposed to win then. Because even with as powerful as I am, party has fallen. Doesn't say game over.
We're all but the done for!
But they're too strong.
I have you now. Hide Refia all you want, but you can't play hide and seek with destiny. Fate has chosen us.
The Thane of Saronia? Why is he here?
He followed us here?
Find another ship to spew your bilge on!
Done?
Wow.
Hey, clowns!
Huh?
Yes, ma'am!
Perhaps you'd care to explain.
But of course.
So, the Federation replaced Thane Tucker with one of their soldiers.
Actually, we're not too sure about that ourselves.
But everything we've told you is true.
Honest to the goodness!
Well, believe me, I'd not put anything past those Federation dogs. But if they have monsters like that in power...
Hey, Captain Ferris? You wouldn't happen to know where they're headquartered. The Federation, I mean.
Bahamut Citadel? No one knows a lick about that, lass.
It was worth a shot.
Why? Was that your reason for trying to steal my ship? To go off on some wild goose chase?
The whole idea was Lon's!
You don't say.
What, me? Oh, I would never, ever, I mean, I don't even like ships. Not that there's anything wrong with your... Oh, please don't hurt me.
Belay there, lad.
Okay.
You see, I might be able to help you gents on your way after all. If you are the giants from the hills, the ones the prophecy mentions, then... I recall the same prophecy mentioning where you're supposed to go.
Huh? You mean there's more to it?
Ahoy, Mog! You've read the prophecy, haven't you?
I have, Kupo! The prophecy says quite clearly that the giants from the hills would collect four keys, open up a pathway to the Crystal Tower, brave its dangers, and mount the very heavens, Kupo!
Well, there you go.
Four keys, huh?
Wait, the Crystal... Tower?
Duh.
So, Mog... I don't suppose you know where the four keys might be.
I'm afraid I know of only the first one, Kupo.
It's one more than I do.
Kupo! The first key is said to lie in a... Oh, 'twas the Valley of Fire, Kupo!
Where's that?
I can think of one place. The Fire Valleys in Babel. Down to the south of the Low Seas.
Oh, what a coincidence.
There's those Low Seas again.
Ironically, where we were looking to go.
What labor, all these twists and little turns. But fate must be allowed to run its course.
Oh, shut up, creepy dude. New wares are available. Yes, we will be saving our progress and calling an end to this episode. But worry not, our journey to the Low Seas shall continue on the next episode.
Hey guys, Thor here. Hope you enjoyed the video. Let us know what you thought in the comments below. Don't forget to like the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to us. If you do subscribe, don't forget to set your notifications so you know when we put out new videos. I do want to thank you so much for watching, and see you next time.